Hospital acquired infections is a major problem now all over the world, and we are obviously extremely concerned about it. We have